Hello, Israel, Ruth told her. Look, I found another Sandra Boynton book. She just keeps making books. Perfect Piggies. Perfect Piggies. P, just like Priya and Pop and Uncle Pierce. This is a book, a song, and a celebration about pigs. I hope you'll enjoy it. Perfect Piggies. Look at the funny pigs running. 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect Piggies. Ba-do-ba, doink-doink, snuffle-dee-da. Ba-do-ba, doink-doink, piggy-doo-wah. Ba-do-ba, doink-doink, snuffle-dee-da. Ba-do-ba, Chattanooga piggy-piggy. Piglety? That's hard to say. Piglety-dee, piglety-dee. These 1, 2, 3, 4 pigs are funny. They're singing and dancing. Did you ever see noses so wonderfully round? Where else could these curly little tails be found? Pee, 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 from the spring of our tail to our snuffling snout. Our plumpness is pleasing, there isn't a doubt. And look at these ears, so floppy and fine. You have to admit it, we're fabulous swine. Swine is another word for pig. Swine starts with an S. We are all perfect piggies and we know what we need. It's really very simple indeed. A trough full of food, a place in the sun, and a little bit of comfort when the day is done. Did you notice that they have on 4 different pair of colored pajamas? Blue, green, yellow, and red? Now some have more wit, and some have more style. But no one around has a lovelier smile. Chickens are wondering about that. The pig likes it. Some like to work, and some like to think. Piggies are born to be chubby and pink. Now a pig is a pig, and that's how it should be. You have to be you. We have to be we. We go wee, wee, wee. All the way home, all the way home, all the way home. These little piggies go wee, 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 all the way home, all the way home. These little piggies go piglety bop, the end. It's like this little piggy went to the market, this little piggy stayed home, this little piggy got roast beef, this little piggy got nut, but this little piggy went wee, 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 all the way home. A fun book. The piggies with their floppy ears. Oh, we've read so many of these books. So many favorites. I'm looking on the back and seeing the ones we've read. Love to read the Sandra Boynton books. And Betsy is over here in the sunshine. She does not think the piggy ears are better than her floppy ears. She might have a point. She has pretty good floppy ears. But the piggy has his fabulous nose. I'm going to bring this book up when I come this time so you can see the piggy nose. I love you, Israel Ruth Toller. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.